Hello there! Welcome and welcome back to my channel. This is Marivicky, the Biyahirang Bisdak sa Norway. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. And to all my subscribers and supporters, a huge thanks to you. And if you are new to my channel, please consider to subscribe, hit the bell button, and press all for you to be notified. In today's vlog, guys, we're gonna go up again, up to the mountain. The name of the mountain is Rampa, okay? Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Slippery. Okay, I have to go to the other way. Be for safety. My snow, my eyes, parang guys. Guys, we almost there. Finally, we are now at Rampa. Rampa is one of the most popular viewpoints over Venezuela. It becomes a famous destination of all people to see the panoramic view of Venezuela and Venezuela Fjord. It is also a lovely place to stretch hammock. Rampa is adjacent side to Smoosana housing state and opposite side of Bjørnåsen. Rampa is actually called Bygge Rampa. It is an air sports place for hang gliders and paragliders. Rampa is the result of a true spirit of service built by a very enthusiastic air sports club, landowners, local businesses, and Venezuela municipality. They contributed and worked together to create and build this amazing air sports place. Air sports is a common term for all sports that are practiced or performed in the air, and it is organized under Norwegian Air Sports Associations. My husband is explaining and pointing the animal farm. Eventually, I and my classmates in Norwegian language class were there 2 years ago. The daughter of the owner of the farm is the wife of my classmate. Nay. Uy, uy, uy. Nay. Hi. like and subscribe. And for more updates, please hit the notification bell. Thank you. Bye.